The North Carolina Zoo has on its staff some of the best and most experienced exotic animal veterinarians in the country. But sometimes even the best zoo doctors need assistance from other experts. That was the case recently when a specialist from the North Carolina State University College of Veterinary Medicine was brought in to do an eye exam on one of our male elephants. Zoo Chief Veterinarian Dr. Mike Loomis tells us more about the case.
Czar actually came to the North Carolina Zoo as a calf. He's been here pretty much his entire life. He's been a very important member of our zoo collection here. We could actually tell that Czar was developing cataracts, so we brought in a veterinary ophthalmologist to help us evaluate Czar's eye problem and vision and determine a treatment plan for him. We actually did several procedures. The first was a simple eye exam. Once we determined that the cataract was mature, we needed to find out whether or not the eye was actually functioning. So today we're doing what's called an electroretinogram, and to do this procedure, Czar had to submit to us putting, in essence, a contact lens on his eye that has an electrode attached to it, and then we flash a light in the eye, and then we're able to determine whether or not the optic nerve is working and the retina is working. That procedure turned out positive, so that we know that his eyes are actually functioning behind the cataract. Ultimately, we will be doing cataract surgery on Czar, and he should have pretty much immediate improvement in his vision after that.
With experts like Dr. McMullen on call, along with our top-notch veterinary staff, the zoo can be certain that our animals will always get the very best care. If you'd like to learn more about our veterinary division, please check out our website at nczoo.org. Reporting for the Zoo Files, I'm Rod Hackney, connecting your life to wildlife.